Fighters of the Wagner military company have shot down Su-25 aircraft of the Russian army after the plane hit the military convoy of Wagner in the territory of Russia's Voronezh region. It should be noted that traffic has been restricted on the M4 Don highway between Moscow-Voronezh-Rostov due to the movement of the Wagner convoy along the road. Planes are reportedly moving on the highway and launching strikes.
Он еще, видишь, что-то падает, ля, дымит. А он еще. А, это от него куски.
Да. Жесть.
Это жесть, оно сейчас на мне дотронулся.
Самолет на вышел.